how to get the most out of the optional reversing fan available on the next-gen small wheel orders. Now, this machine is equipped, and we can see that as we reach over to the soft touch button panel. This engine block with an R and a fan is the icon for a reversing fan. So if we go ahead and do a push, light on, feature on, automatic reversing enabled. But I can do a manual forced purge by doing a 1 second, 2 second push and hold. I get a beep, and then the reversing fan will go into reverse mode and go to maximum engine speed to blow any debris that might be hung up on that rear grill, which acts as a pre-screener. So every 15 minutes, it's going to do a 10-second purge, but that can be customized and adjusted. And now that that purge is done, it's going to go back to automatic mode, and I got a clean cooling package ready to go back to work. This is an option that can be factory fit or installed by the dealership to keep these machines clean and up and running, even in high debris environments on the next-gen small wheel loaders.